These clothes feel so nice.
Yes.
Hey, come here, sleepyhead. Come on, it's just the sun. Look, it's worth it.
Whoa! It's... Well, it's...
Like a dream?
Yes, exactly like my dream.
Quickly, let's eat something and get going. Come on.
Beautiful! Can we go play?
Hey, we're here to know why you dreamt about this place, right?
Yes! Let's go!
What perfect weather for exploration.
Yes! Island explorers!
Let's find the exit first. Look at that!
It's so big!
Now I'm counting on you, all right? If you see anything...
Yes! I'll keep my eyes piled!
Peeled? We say keep my eyes peeled.
Oh! That's horrible!
It's... Yes, it's horrible.
This place is for house personnel only. Sorry.
House personnel?
They're like our servants back home. This place truly is something.
It's so big. I would get lost.
I could get used to it.
Would you be a countess?
Oh, no. Too many responsibilities.
About the flowers? Did you know the Countess insisted they be picked up at the last minute?
For them to be fresh as a young child, yes. I'll send the new servant. She has a gentle touch. She won't ruin them.
Good day to you.
Good day.
Thank you.
It's going to be a hot day.
Oh, you're right about that. I can't imagine having to wear that helmet.
Well, things got a bit rough yesterday at the harbour, so...
Yes, I heard about that. Better safe than sorry.
Is that the way out?
I suppose. Let us this guard.
You can tell the Count is rich.
How?
He has too many ponds.
That is very true. Hello. Can we go outside?
Sure. Enjoy the brighter days.
Slept well?
Sophia, hi. Nice to see you.
How did you know?
Where you'd be? That's my life, sweetheart. Wake up early, observe, listen, and make the best of it. That's how I discovered Arnaud was in jail.
Yes, that bastard. He betrayed us. And worse, he used Hugo.
What kind of use could he make of such a tiny creature? Or are you more useful than you look like, little one?
I'm not joking, Sophia. Arno may be your friend, but he almost got us killed.
So you spent the night celebrating his capture with the Count of Provence and his wife?
No, I don't care about them. I kneel to no lord, Sophia. No count, no king, no one. I only care about him.
All right. I hit a nerve there. I was teasing you. I just like to know who my friends really are. And I like what I hear. Come. Let's take a walk.
Yes!
It took some time to wander around this morning. Do you know where you're going yet?
Not yet, no.
Take your time. Weather's just fine. People are partying. Even the guards are quite nice.
This is why we're not in jail already.
Easy, boy, easy.
There's a mark here.
And?
Typically some kind of smuggler code. Someone had business here.
What's it for?
When things go wrong or if a crew splits up, they leave those marks behind to make sure one of them will retrieve what they hid.
Treasure?
Goods, probably. Wine, food, treasure to some.
Interesting.
I'd love to hide something too. Like a nice rock.
You're right. Is it the one from your dream?
Almost. It's funny. It looks like it's looking at something.
Oh, a treasure hunt. Already?
Well, let's see what he sees. So, a dream and a bird. Hugo's been dreaming about this place a lot since before we came here.
And each time there was a bird.
All right. Why not?
Go back to searching the birds, Amicia. Looking at another bird.
You're right. So what's this one looking at? Only one way to find out. Everything's so different from Guyenne. Even the smells.
Yes, it smells hot.
It's never hot in Guyenne.
Not in the same way.
I trust you.
Is that to tent it's looking at.
I'm not sure a centuries-old bird is interested in a tent. How about we just go have a look?
Yes!
Are you going to the fertility site?
With my wife, yes. Maybe this year will be the one for us.
I hope so. You both deserve the child's blessing.
Just a few more tiles.
Oh, it's looking at that house.
Your answer might be in there.
Oh, there's another one.
Let's have a look.
You see, if you crush them enough, it will perfume clothes and fabric.
That way you smell like flowers.
Yes, you'll be like a little dancing lavender.
This beauty. It must be so old.
How old?
An olive tree. Thousands of years, I'd say.
Really? It's all twisted. Is it sick?
On the contrary. It's strong. It adapted. She's right. It's been shaped by time. It's seen so many things.
It has scars too. I love it.
Then tell it. It will listen.
I love you.
And I'm sure it loves you too. Let's go?
Yes.
Go back to searching the birds, Amicia.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello.
You ready?
Just about.
I don't want to miss the ceremony.
Hey there.
Hello. We're just looking at that sculpture.
Oh, well, don't let me stop you.
I can't see the next one.
It must be hidden behind that small hill.
Onward!
Oh, these youngsters. Chasing rocks instead of gold.
To Lacuna! May his reborn flame light our path!
They look so happy!
They are!
I hope this afternoon's ceremony will be successful!
Yes! The feast is going to be magnificent!
This child seems to be really kind!
He must be, for them to be so loud about him.
Oh, I wish I could see that ceremony! Wear one of those robes.
Are they even aware of what's happening on the continent?
They have to be.
Hence the drakes. Doing my best, but I can't join you. I can tell you missed me.
This is all nice, but wouldn't the church consider it utter heresy?
Yes. You have to be a count to take that kind of risk.
This island is pretty remote. I guess that helps.
And there's no eye gold can't close.
Searching the birds, Amicia. One more!
Say, that's a large family of birds.
Let's find another one!
Imagine if it led to a real nest.
No, it's something meaningful. It has to be.
I'm sure it is.
Back to hunting birds.
Can we go and look inside?
Why not? Let's try. Tell me, why this fascination with windmills?
They look like giants, with funny turning shield swords.
Boy, I just see bloody wheat grinders.
I know, Sophia. I know. It's probably a brake to stop the windmill.
palace is incredible. So, how is it inside?
There's a lot of ponds.
It's pretty amazing. But we're not here for this.
We must follow the birds.
Climb up.
All right. Oh, it worked!
Shh, let's get away discreetly. Go on, Hugo.
I can't, Amicia.
Take care of it, Hugo.
Uh-huh.
Come on. Up.
Yes.
Careful with the drop here.
Very well.
Oh. We need to jump down.
All right.
Maybe it will start the windmill.
I've seen things like this. It's typical in Provence and its surroundings.
What is it?
Some symbolic passageway?
The question is, to where? Or what?
It looks magic.
Intriguing.
A magic hole!
I say this ladder is an invitation.
That's old.
Feels like the place was used not so long ago.
It looks like a goblin's home.
You're the only goblin here.
Then you're a witch.
How did you know?
A windmill.
Good eyes. Can't say it's the greatest drawing I've ever seen.
I like it.
That's a bit strange, but... Well, let's go back, I guess.
Can we go back to searching the birds, Amicia?
Grow so many flowers. Maybe their child of embers actually has some power over this island.
I would love to make flowers grow like that.
I would love to make gold grow like that.
Gold doesn't smell good.
All right, you won.
Yes, thank you. go back to searching the birds, Amicia?
There's still a lot to do.
Hey, it's already gorgeous, dear.
What's that?
Oh, yes. People who can't have children come here to be blessed.
That's sweet.
I heard the Countess is the one who created all this.
She's so nice.
The Count and her, they seem so much in love. It's...
embarrassing?
Unexpected, I'd say. Post.
I'm sure there's a way to change that.
There may be something useful in there.
Things in the sky?
Kites.
Amicia,
you've never seen one.
I'd like to know.
Well, they're like tiny boat sails. They take the wind and off they go.
Can you fly if you catch one?
No, not even you.
I want one.